straight back and forth?
Yeah, it's, I mean, it's a good way to, like, branch out, like, if you know bands to play, like, you know, you just trade gigs, like, you're like, I'll get you this gig if you get me this gig, you know, and trading off. But yeah, we always love bringing in other out-of-town bands, because, you know, like, if I were going out to see a show, I wouldn't want to see the same show all the time, you know. It's nice to see something new
Sure.
every once in a while,
Yeah,
so.
yeah. You know, I imagine that strategy just kind of helps you get those connections and helps build a following in other places as well.
Definitely.
Yeah. You know, one thing that I've really enjoyed watching over the past few years, not only between you guys and, of course, bands like Rainbows Are Free, but now with like a newer band like Masterhand, this kind of like psych rock sound is coming out stronger than ever here in the Oklahoma City area. What do you guys attribute that to? Is it just something that kind of people just kind of fall in love with garage rock and psych rock? And
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I think it's a lot of people, you know, have amplifiers and guitars and stomp boxes and stuff like that, and it's kind of addicting to buy stomp boxes and, you know, effects pedals. And the more they get, the more psychedelic it kind of starts to sound. So it kind of just works out that way. I think maybe around here, I couldn't say why. You know, there's always been a really good psychedelic band from here in Oklahoma City. That could be it. There's been a lot of psychedelic records that are really great coming out lately. I'm sure it's happening all over the place.
Sure.
Yeah.
But, you know, one thing that always struck me, like with Masterhand, just young dudes that are kind of going at it here. And just kind of fun to see those guys just kind of pick something like that up and go for it.
So, oh, man, they're great at it.
Yeah,
too.
They're awesome.
You guys, I consider you kind of more veterans because you guys seem like you've been around for quite a while.
Distinguished gentlemen.
Yeah. All right.